Express. Okay, thank you very much, Bob. We are with the Rock and Roll Express. You're right, the Bunkhouse Stampede going on, but you gentlemen want to get those World Tag Team titles back, Robert.
That's right, Tony. You know, I heard Paul Jones and Manny Fernandez and Rick Rude saying the Rock and Roll Express, they're through, they're finished. Let me tell you something, guys. Brother and I are going to show y'all how come we're going to be the new NWA World Tag Team Champions, Tony, for the fourth time, baby.
That's right, Tony. You know, it never fails to amaze me how these guys come here and say how great and all the things they can do and all the dreams they got. But let me tell you one thing, baby. All the dreams that you got are slowly going to start fading away because no matter what you think, rock and roll is here to stay. It always lives on, brother, and we are going to become the NWA World Tag Team Champions again because, baby, you have backed us up. We're going to do things that you never seen before, baby, because we don't care anymore. What we want to do is put those belts back around our waist and represent all the nice people that have stood behind the Rock and Roll Express through thick and thin, baby. So you remember one thing, Paul Jones, Manny Fernandez, and Rick Rude. There's only one R&R around here, and that's the Rock and Roll Express, and it is the best, baby. Believe me in that. Woo!
Okay, fans, let's go back to the ring.